children, I'm sure most of you have heard about Shah Jahan, Akbar Birbal and Aurangzeb. But how many have you heard about this Mughal Empire? Yes, I'm talking about Jahangir. If not, then you can watch this video. As in this video, I'll be telling you a very few interesting facts about Jahangir.
Mirza Nuruddin Beg Muhammad Khan Salim, known by his imperial name Jahangir, was the fourth Mughal emperor who ruled from 1605 until his death in 1627. Jahangir was known for his ambivalent stance on religion and his love for art. He was liberal in his outlook and was deeply interested in the welfare of people. Besides everything, Jahangir has given India few of the most iconic structures too that has lasted the centuries without losing their glory. Come, let us know some interesting facts about this great historic character. He valued justice so well that he had hung several bells outside the palace so that people who had any grievance could ring the bell and receive a hearing from the king. Tuzuki Jahangiri, the autobiography of Jahangir, gives us the information about Jahangir and his interests. Children, you will be shocked to know that Jahangir had to fend off his own son Prince Khushrau Mirza when the latter attempted to claim the throne based on Akbar's will to become his next heirs. He defeated his own son in 1606 and was confined in the fort of Agra. Do you know, he even partially blinded his son as punishment for rebellion. Jahangir married Nur Jahan, who was extremely beautiful and talented. Martial arts and culture flourished under her influence. Her abilities are said to range from fashion designing to hunting. In 1613, the Portuguese seized the Mughal ship which had set out from Surat on its way with a large cargo of 10 lakh rupees and pilgrims. Such behavior outraged Jahangir and he ordered the seizure of the Portuguese town Daman. He also succeeded in conquering Kangra Fort, which Akbar failed to do in 1615. Consequently, the district of Kishtwar in the state of Kashmir was also conquered. In 1622, he sent his son Prince Khurram against the combined forces of the Deccan Sultanate. But after his victory, his son turned against Jahangir and made a bid for power. Jahangir was defeated by his sons Khushrau and Khurram from within his family and retained power. He died in 1627. Nur Jahan transferred his body to Lahore and buried him in Shahdara Bagh, a suburb of Lahore, Punjab. Children, have you ever visited Shahdara? If not, you should go and visit Jahangir's elegant mausoleum in Shahdara, locale of Lahore.